Hey guys, Dr. Daphne here, and I'm leaving tomorrow on my round the world adventure, and I wanted to share with you before I go a really quick tip of what I do sometimes to keep myself really healthy. I mixed in here, in a Nutribullet, cilantro, a huge bunch of cilantro. Just took a bunch of it, put it in the Nutribullet, and two apples, and some pure water, and mixed it. It has some pulp in it, but not too much. And this has a huge amount of antioxidants. So good, keeps me healthy even when I'm traveling. And I wanted to share that little quick tip with you. If you're in the minority of the population that has this genetic predisposition to hate cilantro, I think a small amount of people really, like, you experience it like soap. So I'm really sorry if you're in that minority. And if you are, just substitute it for something else that's green and nutritious, like maybe kale or something. Anyway, cheers!